Sam, wake up!
What the? Oh, God.
Where are the others?
Walter's on this floor, Jimmy, and Tuesday and Zoe are upstairs.
Get out of here, I'll go get them.
No, 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 come with you.
No, no, I'm going alone.
What?
I said get out of here!
Help me!
Tuesday and the baby, they're upstairs. We gotta save them before the whole place burns down.
We're stuck!
no!
What are you doing?
Shit. Why are you doing this?
Judy!
Come on,
help me.
Jody, come on.
Baby.
Come on, Jody, you can make it. Come on, come back, come back.
Lay it out over there. Stay here, move on.
Oh, help me, please. My God.
Make sure you get it all out.
God.
Yes.
Johnny. Johnny.
We need oxygen. Losing her.
Please don't leave us, Johnny. Don't leave us.
How you doing, Uncle Johnny?
Good.
Okay.
What's wrong with that? Could have been a spoon just because that stuff like that?
Chase, tiny changes.
Most programmed to study the other side.
Life is a model of discipline.
Jody, I hope that people in the trash and outrage are won't.
And I'll take it back.
Am I dead? Showing me this. Is she my mother?
This is
Aiden? Why, Aiden? You didn't want to come back.
Us, Jody. The guys. This way. We'll always be here. Bastards got picked up the night they set fire to a building. Gasoline on the close gave them away. Believe that? Assholes. Job. Rented a small apartment. I'm doing okay. I miss you, Jody. We really miss you.
Celia's 3 months old today. I often tell her about you, so that she knows what you did for her. Oh, and I started using my real name again. It's Eliza.
Yeah, that's her. Concussions and skull fractures.
She's been in a coma for several months.
Can we see her?
No. Are you family?
We're with the CIA. This girl is wanted for treason, so we have an arrest warrant if that's what you need.
Okay. I'll take you to her.
So, where is she?
That's weird. This is a room. She should be here.
Shit. She went out the window.
Oh, that's impossible. We're on the fifth floor. She couldn't go out the window.
Call it in. That girl cannot get away. Is everything all right?
It won't be for long. Just long enough for them to find out what's going on.
Please don't leave me here.
Just for a couple of days. You'll see. Time will go by fast.
Susan, we need to go. There's no reason to drag this out.
Be brave, darling. You're strong. I know you're strong.
Leaving your home and your family. But here we have a better chance of understanding what's happening. We can find a way to protect you.
Nobody can protect me.
Your belongings are in that bag over there. Cole and I are right next door. If you need anything or if anything's wrong, just call and we'll come right away. Okay. Good night, Jody.
All right. Find somewhere to change. Hope they haven't put cameras in here, too. Bunnygruff, where's my rabbit?
Off to bed now, Jody. I'm gonna turn out the light now. Good night, Jody.
Wait! Can you leave the light on in the hall? I don't like it when it's dark.
Sure. How's that?
Good.
Good night.
Night. Don't be afraid, Aiden. We're gonna have a good night's sleep, and nothing is gonna happen. I can't sleep, Aiden. I think I need a story.
Jody! Get a doctor! Hurry!
It's okay. It'll be all right now. Aiden isn't scared of them anymore.